Addition. The teacher will write a figure on the blackboard and ask the students to come and arrange the beads in the buckets as shown. For example, 251 plus 135. Now, add 5 beads to the 1's spike, 3 beads to the 10's spike, and 1 bead to the 100 spike as follows. 251 plus 135 is equal to 386. The teacher will repeat it with the other example. For example, Vijay has 113 mangoes and Varsha has 150 mangoes.